Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to do HHH into cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, open your cPanel and then search here HHH and then click on HHH access, manage HHH keys, and here you'll find two options. You can generate a new key or you can import a key. So I'm going to show you with generate a new key. And now give a key password. If you can't make a strong password, then you can click on password generator and then copy this password and paste it a safe place. Then click on I have copied this password in a safe place. Now use password and click on generate key. So here we can see key generation complete. Now if I click on go back, now click on manage next to the public keys and click on authorize. Now go back and now let's see how to import a key. So click on import key and choose the name of the key, paste here the private key. So I'm going to copy my private keys view and here is my private key. So I'm going to copy whole this code and pasting here, scroll down and now paste the public key here. So I'm going to here, now I'm clicking on public keys view option and here is the public key. I'm copying this whole text and pasting it here. Now click on import. So this is how we can do HHH in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.